assistance really paid off for a local dog now being called a hero. Toby, a small schnauzer, tried to pull its owner to a spot in the woods near their home on a number of different occasions. Well, today, we're told the owner finally gave in, and the two discovered a cat completely infested with maggots. The cat was likely not far from death, but was rescued and is now recovering and being treated at Safe Harbor Animal Sanctuary in Jupiter. And Toby is being hailed a hero for leading his owner to the injured cat.